A woman walked into a store and told the clerk behind the counter that she needed some poison. Well, the clerk said, "What in the world do you need poison for?" The woman explained she needed it for her husband. Well, the clerk's eyes got big and says, "My gosh, woman, I can't give you poison to take care of your husband. It's against the law. I'll lose my license. They're gonna throw you and me in jail. Just leave and forget you ever came back here before I call the cops." Well, the woman reached into her purse and pulled out a picture of her husband with the clerk's wife. Well, the clerk looked at the picture and replied, "Well, why didn't you say so? You didn't tell me I had a prescription."